Ladies and gentlemen, the URC final round was played in the past weekend. So the teams battled it out for the top eight, and there were some really interesting games there that were really entertaining. Yeah, but yeah, this is the final table of the league after all the rounds were played before the knockouts. As you can see, Munster finished first, Bulls were second, Leinster are third, Glasgow are fourth, Stormers are fifth, Ulster are sixth, seven is Benetton, eight is Ospreys, the team from Wales. Sorry. So now the next round is going to be knockouts now this coming weekend. And the format is that number one is going to play number eight, number two is going to play number seven, which means Munster will play Ospreys, Bulls will play Benetton, Leinster will play Ulster, and Glasgow will play Stormers. The top four teams will be playing at home, and the bottom four on the top eight will have to travel for the away knockout games. So my predictions. The first one, it's Munster and Ospreys. First of all, them playing at home is very important, guys, in the URC. Playing at home, a knockout game at home is very important. You know, the home advantage, playing in your home field, home pitch, familiarity, the fans. You know, it's very crucial in this competition and atmosphere and all that stuff. So yeah, the team playing at home have a big advantage here. So the first game, Munster and Ospreys. It's gonna be a very interesting game, but I think Munster will win this game because as Ospreys are not a bad side. Also, they're a very good side from Wales. They are well organized. They perform well, especially in the first half. They really play well in the first half. So when they played Leinster in Ireland, they really played well. But the problem is that when the game gets going in the second half, in the last 20, that's where they really tend to struggle because they don't have a very strong bench. So I think Munster will win because of that, because Munster, I think they have a better bench than Ospreys. So I think Munster will win this game, really towards the end of the last 20. That's when Munster will win, because even there's quality in the starting 15, also there's quality in the bench, in the eight men coming off from the bench. So I think Munster will win this game. The second one that will be played in the knockouts is going to be Bulls and Benetton, played in Loftus. I think the Bulls will win here. But it won't be a straightforward game, because I think Benetton are also a very good side, especially when they are attacking. They really scored a lot of tries when they played the Bulls in Loftus last time. So they really play for the whole 80 minutes. The Bulls will have to be on the full cautious mood on this game. But I think they'll have enough, the Bulls, to win this game. The Bulls will win this game, guys. The third game on the knockouts, we're going to have Leinster and Ulster. It's going to be played in, it's an Irish derby game. These games are really very battles, the big battles in these games. The Irish sides really have a go at each other. But I'm giving it to Leinster. I think they're going to be playing at home. Yeah, they're going to bring the full team. They're going to bring their A game. They're going to bring the full stars for this game. So I don't think Ulster will have a chance to win here. Although Ulster are a very good side with a new coach, they're really well organized also. But I don't think it's going to be enough. They're going to resist there and there, but I don't think they're going to be able to win this game. So I think Leinster will win and go through. The last one is going to be Glasgow Warriors. They're going to play Stormers. So we played in Glasgow in Scotland. It's home game for Glasgow. A very tricky game to predict, I won't lie, because the Stormers are also a good side, the top side from SA. Glasgow are littered, have a lot of Scottish internationals in the squad. So also they are a very good side, especially when they are playing at home. They really play well in front of their crowd. The Stormers have won the last two games they played away from home. So I think it's going to be very interesting to see how they pan out in this game. It'll be very interesting, this game. The Stormers are going to be very brave. They won the last two games, as I said, they played away. So I think they've grown also in how they manage these away games, the Stormers. So it's very tricky to predict this game. I'm going to go on and say Stormers are going to win here. I think Stormers will win this game away from home. They will beat Glasgow and go through to the last four, which is the semis. Thank you so much, guys. These are the games for the weekend, coming up this weekend. Another entertainment. So do stay tuned on your TVs and enjoy some rugby. Thanks so much. Enjoy evening. Thanks.